Oh, what?
He can...
Oh, we're going. Is he coming in?
He can join anyway, can't he?
I don't know.
Well.
Monaco guys, ESR, co-op round anyway. 6. If you restart, mate, do not go out for a lap, because it'll fucking... You all have to quit out. Is he not online at all?
We're actually racing.
Yeah, we are, mate.
Oh, no. Hey, I was thinking, actually, if we all crash pretty quickly, we can go on to the next race, can't we?
That sounds like a plan.
Monaco.
I'm going to be going to try and finish it anyway, so... Unfortunately, that's my
goal. Yeah, I'm going to try. I wouldn't just give in, like, but...
What, everyone's safe?
I don't think I'll need to fucking push too hard.
Put rain, come on.
Do you think you're like pushing me in this race, mate? It's the fucking marshals. You what, Swiss?
Did you like your picture? Me and Ben.
I've not seen it yet.
I tagged you in it, man.
Is it a picture of a fat cunt?
No, it's a picture of me, mate. It was after you went to go and get milk.
Ah, right, okay.
I found some inspiration.
Raining quality.
Oh dear.
Raining quality. Oh boy.
Fuck shit.
Here we go. Fucking out. Out we go.
Fuck
me. No idea how good it feels to drive again, even though it is at this fucking shit state. Fucking hell. Why have I got 77 laps of fuel on board? This is fucking with my head.
77 laps.
77 laps of fuel. 77.8.
Fucking hell. Have you seen the line of cars that's just been out in track? I feel sorry for the ride, man.
Why did they go in first gear on the pit exit?
They do in the second race, mate. Russia fucking blew up in the fucking first corner of that, didn't they, in quali as well? Right. Oh, wicked, it's kept the fucking stream going on global, that's happening, isn't it?
So when is it reading?
10 minutes, it says.
About
probably,
2 minutes.
Yeah, 2 minutes, mate, it's just come on. My tyres are wet.
Why is there sand in the pit lane?
There's no sand in the pit lane.
Oh, fucking hell, I've not even got round the fucking Raikkonen, first corner!
You twat, Raikkonen, you fuck. He's just fucking... He's on an outlap and he brake checks me and puts me in the fucking wall.
Raikkonen!
Oh, for fuck's sake,
you look really
just
not
done
like
the same
Monica.
To me, man. Fucking, you cunt.
Oh,
fuck's
you,
sake, man. Are you kidding me, man?
Hello! Oh, I made it round one corner.
You're starting last then if it's going to rain this.
I'm going to get yourself over and I'll show it back in. Raindrops keep falling on my head.
Bits of car keep falling on my head.
Oh, welcome back! Fucking Jesus!
Welcome to the eye world.
From the corner of the tunnel, he just parked.
Fucking Nikos.
What is with me? You guys remember Bahrain when you parked on the fucking apex of the pit lane and fucking really blew me up? Alright, standard mix. Let's fucking do this shit.
I forgot how sketchy it is with fucking nose cam, man.
You running nose cam round here?
Aye, mate. That's
in a dragon.
Me!
This is how the nose cam began.
Do you get that feeling when you're going to be at the back of the grid?
No, not usually.
I've been getting it recently, so it's not a nice one. Don't like it.
Xbox sensitivities.
Ah, and lap times invalidated. My brain hurts.
How do you invalidate your lap round here?
You bounced your cane, mate. Bounced over it. Bounced your cane. How's it back out? Oh, I can't back out because fucking Hulkenberg's behind me. Fuck my life.
Hit him.
No, I don't have him.
I think Swizz is behind him. Oh, fucking hell! And Poz comes across the line with an 18-1.
Got it.
Oh no, I lied. 17-7. Sorry. My bad.
I was on close to a good lap here and I fucking validated it. Bastard!
Where'd you do yours, mate?
I don't know, over in 16, mate.
Really? About that?
Oh, that was terrifying!
Sorry, sweet.
Fuck, they invalidated it.
Sorry, Swizzy.
Is that it, dude?
Get on, new set of
balls. Invalidated as well, mate.
No. I'm just normally that shit.
I was hoping you would as well. Oh, I don't want to be lonely. Why are we going to get an 18? This is depressing. Oh fuck, I'm actually on quite a good lap here. Oh, ay, caramba!
Oh, well, I want to.
I'm at least 1.1 seconds slower than Hamilton.
Or Hamilton is a bushwhacker. It's actually not bad though.
Was he bang on your bush?
Ah, no, mate. No bush for me. It's in time, thank you.
Come on, get out now, you fucking mechanic. You
Have you set a lap?
Yeah, we'll need to get on the new set of tyres.
Oh, it'll be raining by the time we get back out of here, mate.
It's just started raining.
Yeah.
Sector 2.
Raindrop,
first raindrop outside the fucking thing. Got the fucking smoke before the end of this session. Oh my god, beer! Oh, how the fuck have you survived that fucking Houdini? Fuck my life! You just fucking went head up into the wall in the tunnel like Sutil. Go on, lad.
The magic of Monaco. Our device just fucked me up, man. I'm not gonna be able to
get
in there.
Right,
now.
That's two of your fucking lives. Fucking, how are you doing that?
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh, hello.
Oh,
oh,
I'm fucking done.
Yeah, about that. For those who didn't see that, you're missing out.
I'm gonna breathe it. I need to breathe it.
Fucking hell.
Go on, Senny, you
what
got
the fuck? I just left the pits and my mechanics rather than get me back in a walk back in the garage.
No, out of the way. Get the fucking way.
My mechanics have left me fucking sitting here.
Go on, Senny, you got the
final
oh, fucking
tired.
Fucking this is gone to shit. Just because I can't make a corner in Spain, just don't leave me, man. If you don't mean the team, just fucking say. It's raining out here, I'm getting wet. Oh, this fucking Jesus. I can't concentrate, man.
Is it too wet to improve your lap?
Whose idea was doing this? Was it mine? Oh, it was Grimm's, wasn't it?
Come on, Senny, you got this.
It's pretty wet.
Oh god.
Yeah, I'm not improving.
Don't go out on track. I cannot be asked to go back into that fucking death trap.
I didn't get a penalty. Amazing.
Yep, that's quality over.
Oh god, Swizz, you're
perfect.
No! Fuck! Swizz is on this. Whoa!
I swear to God, I'm gonna punch Lord Astro off, man. Punch it.
What?
I'll go for
a fucking I'm gonna punch Jeremy Corbyn. Fucking prick.
Come on, Swiss, full throttle now.
He did a pit! Is he off his head? He's pitted down. Oh.
I don't believe I ever set a decent lap enough. So, fuck's sake.
Perez is going out on Inters.
It's probably the smartest.
He's one of the. Hey,
I have to say, I agree with
Swizz.
Yes.
Is it, Here's a joke for Button, mate. This is Button all over. I'm fuming. Some asshole has written the word Mong across my window last night. It took me 3 hours to lick it off.
Oh, yeah. That posted to him.
That took me fucking heads off. No, that was funny as fuck. Oh dear.
Oh fuck, I don't know.
You're good to go. It's fucking raining, you daft cunt, Jeff.
But you know, it's dry in the race, if that's going to make you feel better, considering all of us other than boys are outside the top 10.
How could you know I'm going to be last?
I don't know, I'm yet to put a lap in.
I haven't put a lap in either.
I think Hemp hasn't put one in either, I don't think.
Hemp get disqualified for stopping at a pit lane for letting the second one
pass. Fucking prick. It's the last time, mate. See you next time you're in the fucking war.
Oh. The chef has spoken.
Anyway, I'll try out anyway.
I can't believe that would be it. He fucking crashes it into the second to last corner, and there's me innocently trying to do a lap, which I'm actually up on, and I fucking spearhead him in the front right tyre. We just fucking stuck on each other's cars. Oh, me.
Say, look, you're ahead of me by setting no time.
Right, yes. Just yeah. Asking, even numbers on the grid are on the left, aren't they?
I don't know.
No idea.
Yeah, pole positions.
For fuck's sake, man, I'm in fucking 12th place, I'm done.
Ugh. No, I can go out on fucking intermediates, fuck the Pope, and fuck every single little pedo in the Vatican.
They might be a good one, a good person somewhere out there.
Thousands of paedophiles in red velvet.
Well, I do like some red velvet.
Only one problem with the series, fuck lads. It. The fucking Bahrain Grand Prix, it won't let me upload it. Which is a bit of an issue. Probably for the best. Yeah, probably for the best.
Another bad joke here. I was watching porn last night and my grandma walked in. Not the best way to find out what she does for a living.
Oh my god!
No. That's horrible. That's bad. 360 span and I'm away. Right back to where I was pointing.
Come on, Swidge, you got this.
Is he still on dry tyres?
Nah, no. I had a change. I lost my wing, got a pump shell.
Now, so now it's just me and Swidge is qualifying against each other, everyone else is through.
Hey, just fucking got yourselves lucky, we could have done full quali round here. That'd have been fun. That was fun as licking a fucking mosquito. Or butt licking a window.
I know, there are many buttons.
Well, that moment where you fucking put your specs down and you forgot where you put them. Fuck, I'm in a bit of trouble here. I can't see.
I do that with my laser every day.
Well, I bought a pack of fucking 9 lighters, didn't I? Well, 10 lighters, whatever it is. I've got one left.
Oh, mate. I think my lighters get fucking
ate
by the fucking couch or something, man.
I know, same. I'm always sitting on either that or I'm getting up and it'll just fall out of my lap.
Probably the same for the past 6 months, man.
Oh, I fucking evaluated my lap, bastard.
Ruddy bastard.
Da-da-da-da. Come on, Swiss.
Yeah, I have told her, I will pay for this. So I'm already about fucking 7 seconds behind the fucking Delta set by fucking Hamilton.
Five. Right in Valley, if you do, doesn't even matter.
Ding ding ding!
My ding ding dong!
My ding ding dong. Oh, buffers.
I suppose died.
This is the life of Swiss. Swiss was here. Swiss's gearbox went boom, Swiss is gone.
No, Swiss crashed in a dry bit, a dry fucking bar, fucking hell, a dry bit of this track.
Into the bubble, the bloody bloop.
What the bloody hell are you
speaking about? Can I help you? Do you have an appointment?
Hey, I think we should just give them a 3 second head start, and then we should just go for the back. What do you think?
I'm just gonna go, mate. When the fucking light goes one, I'm off.
Cool. See you in the pit.
Nah. Oh no!
Said us left the session, Matt.
You just kicked me out and fucking... Ah, oh, fuck it. I was last anyway, fuck all this.
I was last, mate.
Quit rejoin.
That's cool. Get you back in, mate. You weren't the last, mate, you were ahead me and Hemp.
Oh, aye.
You were? On the timing sheet, aye. Because we both invalidated the lap and you've not put mine in. I know. Fucked up.
Hold on, alright.
Your Venoms has invited you. Hey, Katana, you're fucking gay. No, don't listen, you stupid cunt.
Don't say them words.
You didn't see anything. Fuck.
Hey, how did I get that?
Oh, he's everyone kidding.
I turned this bitch
off. I'm back.
All settings. Right, cool, she's away. Yes, get yourself to fuck your cow.
Oh my god.
And do you know it's funny, but you can send a voice message that will type in your message while you send it. So, for the people that are not racing, who's not racing?
Me.
Paul, are you racing? We'll try it on pause.
He's away for a smoke, mate. Right?
Mate, fuck it, we'll try it on you, Hemp. Fuck now. I need to find your name.
there's no time. Fuck it.
Who did it? Okay, there we go.
Absolute.
Here, you fucking bobag. I'm gonna fucking pump your fucking brains out with a fucking colander, rinse with fucking spaghetti bolognese and jap size and fucking jalapeno peppers.
You need to use a shinwa, mate, no colander.
What are you talking about?
Right. No, I'm sending a message to him, right, using my voice, and this is what it fucking comes out with.
You wanted to tell him about your egg that you made last night because it looked so good. Ha, ha, ha.
Oh, it was boiled on top of another. What the fuck? What's this about fucking dementia attacks? What the fuck's all this about? Something coming out? What the fuck?
It's like my fucking blood.
Yeah, I'm just fucking your fucking brain cell.
That fucking. New Age Black Rap.
I've just got back. What the fucking mad bastard are you guys on about? Fucking hell.
I'm telling you, he's talking shit.
Repeat what that message sent to you, by the way, today. The boys, they all listened to it in the party.
You fucking ball bag, I'm going to fucking pump your fucking brains out. We are fucking calling the fucking spaghetti bolognese on the job sites. I fucking jail appeal papers. Wait, no, I'm saying the message down, so I'm using my voice in this.
By the way, is Hemp including his audio in this, by the way? I hope he fucking is.
Aye.
Yeah, buddy.
Hey, before we start, I'll send one to pause as well, right?
Oh, God on me life.
Be able to hear it in the party.
Oh. Alright, go on then.
God, mate, it's fucking hilarious, mate. Honestly, it's brilliant.
Go on.
I'm telling you, mate.
Right, so my goal is
voice
to read
messages for your Scottish cunt.
Oh, you're doing voice messages?
Your brain damage, but that's fucking craziness because it's absolutely mental. Well, I fucking understood that, alright, aye. But when it came to the fucking spaghetti bolognese and fucking Zoe getting fucking gangbanged, that fucking the Taliban was fucking unbelievable.
You fucking blew you in my fucking car bomb.
Car bomb.
You're talking about the Swahili, man. You don't be talking Swahili. About my mother like that.
I will fucking rape you.
Swahili car bomb.
Right,
shit,
there we go.
So I, but apart from that, everything's all good. Right, that shit, man, that mean, mate.
This is gonna be awful.
Fuck the pool. Fuck the pool.
There you go, there's your message.
Hang on, just checking the, just checking the strategy. Pit on lap 1, lap 2, lap 3, lap 4, lap 5, lap
6,
lap 7.
Well, I would pit on lap 1, mate, but last time I pitted, they left me out in the fucking garage. I'd be outside in the fucking pit.
The
good
me?
One for low time management is pit stops 1, laps 1, time about 4 seconds. That's how long I'm going to last.
I've got a pit stop. Alright, is everyone ready? Or are we just kind of
waiting? Yeah.
Right, let's get this fucking doing. Right, lads, this is going to be fucking awful. Here we go.
On to Canada, mate.
Off to Canada we go.
I'm not going
to
jump off. Why is there a big gap between me and fucking the McLaren?
Why is there a McLaren back in 20 fucking first place? Look at that! Behind you, beer!
Because of that fucking cunt Senna, that's what.
There's a Ferrari down here about. There's a Ferrari down here as well, it's Raikkonen. Nah!
The Emperor started in 21st place, there's only 18 drivers!
Sorry, I'm in 17th now.
Aye.
Oh my god,
I didn't start.
Oh god. Oh, I've lost my wing.
Lost my wing.
There's beer. Sorry, bud.
Yeah, it's a pit now.
Back off, Raikkonen, you dirty bastard. Oh, he's putting
you
in the
fucking
walls. Raikkonen put me in a wall of dirty little shit.
I've lost all my wing, I'm putting.
Yeah, so.
Canada?
Oh, I'm
points. At least a good thing, guys.
I've only got half. I've only got half a fucking wing.
I've got half. Oh no, half a red wing. Sorry.
I've got
hey,
a red wing.
Pit stops here. Ultra soft. Ultra soft. Ultra soft. Ultra soft. What?
Yeah, that'll do.
I'm doing
four
the
ultra soft stops. Come on. Show faith in me, Jeffrey.
Jeffrey does not care.
Not a single fuck was given by Jeffrey
human.
That day.
Aye.
Oh, there goes his half my wing. Oh, my lord. Oh, my god, it just ran over my own wing and fucking nearly spun
around. Oh, put no wing round the swimming pool.
I'm pitting in Senna. I know you're the next car to me, aren't you? Oh, beer's coming as well. Hello. Well, at least you made it to the pit lane last time without fucking driving into each other head on. That's good. Always handy. Right, I'm a mechanic that's going to come out here. Yeah, they are. Right, sound. I've got a problem with my right foot tyre. Are you fucking serious, man? Oh, my brain.
Put the new wings on you, fucking
mate, you just never took me three times in the piss. Is that a penalty or what?
Can I?
Just quick. Oh, shit.
Oh, God.
Got a warning there. Oh, 3 second penalty. Fucking hell.
Did he even go over the line? What the fuck?
Hang on, it says here that I'm getting blue flagged to you. What the fuck?
# pause for president.
Why am I getting blue flagged?
Oh, I'm well and truly
blue flagged.
Trying, don't worry. I've got an idea, mate. Do you want to let me through? I'll let you back through. It's not like we're going to come anywhere in this race anyway, is it? Let's be honest.
Oh, it's a cheap move to gain a position, isn't it?
I'd be like, he's
got a safety car.
# live stream. Oh, safety car would be quite good round here. You would have thought we'd have a safety car with Venom's fucking doing pirouettes up fucking whatever it's called.
Safety car crash around here, probably.
I've seen a video on. Oh my god, beer. Jesus Christ, man. Smoking along the wall. I've seen a video of the safety car getting walloped around here and doing a spin off into this corner here, beer. I've seen it happen. F1 2016 glitches and fails. Always fun to make your day feel better.
A hard hit there, Shag.
Race officials have enabled DRS.
Oh, here we go. Warning. Who's in front of you, Beer?
Verstappen.
Yeah, Verstappen.
I've never heard Beer sound that Scottish before. Good accent, pardon me. Nudge. Shit, sorry.
Yeah, push me around the corner. Well, yep. I can't fucking do it.
Something about me with Monaco. I just can't drive this track at all in this game.
Fucking hell, man. This car is just all over the fucking place.
Yes, bring safe car out, Shag rolling.
Hey, man. In the comments, hashtag Shag for safety car. Shag.
Oh fuck me, that was close to
the wall. We've been here before.
Oh shit, we have.
Yep, hey, did it much better than last time.
Right, well, I did let you through.
You did.
Not really.
Yeah.
Not really.
Does that mean I actually now officially have passed you? Does that count?
Yeah.
Fucking hell, I'll take that one. Alright, let's get fucking motoring. On that moment where your tumble dryer you put it on 2 minutes ago and it's already finished. Lovely. Come on. Round.
Oh, cheers, come on, Massa. For fuck's sake.
Safety car. Safety car.
Safety car.
Oh, fuck it.
Oh. Fucking controller batteries are dying, man. Right.
Oh, fuck, I forgot about that.
Oh, fucking hell.
Fuck it.
Oh. What? Who's that?
Oh, guess, mate.
Oh, okay.
Fuck me, man.
Oh,
God, man.
Virtual, yes. Come on!
Should be a safety car for that.
Oh, fuck off. Sorry, buddy. Fucking code master, you shit cunt.
Hey,
I need to pause it.
Oh, I'm sorry, man.
Yeah, hang the charge.
Slow down.
Do you know that moment, Hemp, where you've had a really, really good day on F1 and it just keeps getting better and better?
Yeah. I remember that once. It's called China.
Yeah, you had a good race around there, mate, didn't you, actually? Saying that. Me up front.
Do you know, I'm so slow, I can't even make the belt at the time, and I'm trying to. Oh, the car. Oh, that's it, I'm writing the car off. Let's move on to Canada,
yeah, go on,
please.
Take off.
Ah, still a few people up there, I think, aren't there?
Oh, no, I've spun it now. Fucking cunt. Oh, shit. There goes the rest of the ring, other side of the ring.
Can you hurry up?
Where's Swiss gone?
I think he's changed his batteries in the controller.
Oh yeah. Wonder if he's actually let him survive. That'd be interesting. Oh no! Oh fuck! This isn't a good place to spin. Oh no! Guys, forgive me. I'm reversing, forgive me.
What the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, oh my god. I spun out at the back. I had to reverse about 500 metres down the road. I couldn't spin. This has been a great night, this.
I just saw this big pile of smoke. I thought it was swimming car. <over it.
laughs> Yeah, it's a fucking Honda as well, isn't it?
Nearly a lap down already. We're only on lap 5.
You're a lap down, man. I'm going to change my fucking wing. Who's that? Oh, it's Beer. Oh, yeah. Lap down, friend.
Yeah?
God, on my fucking life. Lap down, man. Yes. Fuck. I used to win championships, man, on these games. What has my life become? Let's get some heat in.
The funny thing I've just seen is when Jeff,
I've been fucking
Jeff just
by
turned around.
Oh, fuck this game!
Jeff just turned around and said, just one stop left. I'm like, you're taking a fucking piss.
He wants to say you can't.
Not fucking me, I've been lapped by a manor. Fuck off.
Well, you're getting a safety car. I'll give up.
I've only been back fucking 2 hours.
Fucking shit car.
Blue flag, fuck off. Not interested.
You'd be alright if it weren't fucking Monica. How's that not a safety car crashing into the tunnel, for fuck's sake?
You're still there as well.
God.
He almost just crashed into it, that's why.
This game's fucking broken. Who's that?
I think your car's broken.
Yeah, just a bloody bit.
Alright, I'm struggling, mate. I fucking have got wing damage and all kinds of fucking shit going on.
Canada. You don't know as bad a race as me, Matt. I reverse 500 metres down fucking swimming pool.
Canada.
I've been in 2 races today, mate. That's my last one, I think. Off. Too late now, after this.
Oh, I can't fucking slow down now.
How do I know how much damage now?
He's just said, I'm coming up to one of the Red Bulls. He's 32 fucking seconds in front of me.
Someone else has blown up.
Yes.
Yeah. That was me. Yes. My career as a Formula 1 driver just went down the fucking swanny, mate.
Ironically, you're by the harbour in Monaco. Have a swim. Best part about this race is I'm going to unlap myself in a minute as well. That's going to be cool.
You know, because you really got to get past me.
Oh, I'm not about when you lot pit. It's all good.
So is the next one to crash?
Pause if he carries on.
Go on, pause, do it.
You guys should watch me at the moment.
Well, me and Pause carries on.
I'm having quite a fun race here. You won't move, I'm much quicker than you. I won't get blue flagged.
I don't care, I'm in third, you're in like 20 something.
There's only 18 fucking drivers, even though Hemp started in fucking 21st. Oh my god, he's fucking loving me! Pull me down the escape road, the dirty bastard!
Die bomb him!
Nah, man. Getting a manor in third place is quite an impressive achievement around here. Can't take that away.
I am catching a Williams. Oh my god.
I'm catching fucking some form of fucking foreign disease, mate, driving back here. He's driving that bloody slow. I'm getting fucking blue flagged by bloody Ricardo now. Come on, we get through.
I'm purposely backing you up so you can't unlap yourself.
There's many different purposely things I can do.
You're a bastard, man.
Yeah, there's lots of things I can do at all. I happened to brake about 300 metres early.
This guy's been an arsehole. Come on.
Blue flag.
How about this? I'll just promise I won't do anything dirty, and you do the same. That way you're not getting past me.
I should keep them blue flag.
Pulse. Give him dirty, Pulse. Go on, Abby.
Luckily, he's still being quite quick. He's still, compared to the Red Bull, he's quite quick in pace, so I'm happy with that.
Keep looking.
I would have done it then.
Oh! Don't try this.
There's a gap I should
have done. You're a dick.
Stole the same place.
It wasn't even my fault! Yes!
It was, you it. You hit my rear wheel and I couldn't turn.
Insane, I'm done.
Pause is gonna blow.
Hold on for a podium there.
You'll be alright, mate. Still good.
I won't, I've still got 16 seconds left for penalties.
Fuck fucking slow it. Just backing them up a little bit.
Well, they still didn't get past me. I think. Did you?
Just keep doing that.
Oh. Yeah, I'm ahead of Al.
Really? You didn't even crash from that?
No, I let Vettel go through and then the Red Bull and the Ferrari parted into the back of you. It definitely it wasn't me who hit you, mate, at all. I backed royally out of it.
Oh, fair enough.
Don't get me wrong, that I went down the inside. You put me basically into the wall on the left before Lowe's open.
I put myself in the wall. I went too far on the inside to defend from you and put myself in the wall. I've just had a 17-second stop. I've just been jumper recording.
Geronimo! Oh shit, no beer! Oh no. Yeah.
Oh my god.
Each other. Oh shit, sorry.
I paid off pulling for doing that.
I'm so sorry.
I did beer wrapping. Happy.
Hey boys, you're about to get blue flagged. Seriously, get out of the way, because I'm in third.
I'm away.
Yeah, I've just lost my wing again.
Big Costco. Oh. Nah, I'm gone now, son. I'm rolling my door. All that fun, I've lost half my wing again. Why is it on the second race of every fucking co-op, I always fuck up? It's some way or another.
On the first one.
Yeah, I don't even count that as a race. It's just a fucking
dies. Chill
my face and stream you guys racing.
Should have had points.
I definitely should have had points too.
I should have as well. Thanks, Paz.
Oh, give over. You did well in bloody Spain. Enough of that.
Oh, that was a stupid idea.
Oh, well, ERL stop inviting
you to race. Canada next. Straight line speed. Nice.
No, I just got an invite from them.
You invite me all the time. I don't like how the guys I'm following all seem to crash out, it's not fair.
They might say something about the person that's following them.
Durnin. Well, in fairness, Beard just completely forgot that there's a chicane there and went into the wall at about 200 miles a fucking hour down the end of the straight, so I guess that might be halfway. If only there weren't people doing well in this race, I would happily say, oh, let's end this now. But no.
Canada. Let's pole.
Fuck off, man. I'm sitting in third place.
Yeah, that's why I'm saying it's not fair, is it? Sven is doing alright.
Okay, if I die, though, I'll let you know.
Oh, switch, wait
up. Oh, no! No! Oh, fuck off! Hello.
Hello, my friend.
Yeah, I'm watching.
Alright, 2 points in. 3.2.
Guys, can I just jump out and I'm going to call it a night if it's alright. Like, I don't want to go and spoil it because I'm not the host, so it shouldn't really affect these guys, should it? Should it?
Might make this the last one for me, mate. I'm not enjoying this tonight.
I'm fucking shattered, mate. I'm fucking absolutely cream crackered. So, if you don't mind, boys, I'm going to call it.
Oh, I can't even back out on the fucking host, aren't I? Fuck's sake. Yeah, no, you shag it.
Hopefully, there we go.
Oh, do not fucking grind my gears!
No way.
Do not fucking grind my bastard gears! And the place back! What? That one I would think, oh fuck!
That's fucking brilliant.
The fucking saddest part is this isn't deliberate, man! I'm actually trying!
I'll see you boys tomorrow. Have
oh,
fun.
Yeah, man. What is this shit about? Come on, come man.
Fuck. Mm. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Do you have any good iPad games I can play? Maybe so I'll feel better about me. Like... No.
Fuck you now.
This might be quicker than the Delta pace. No, it's not. Never mind.
My Delta pace is kind of parts unknown at the moment, mate.
That's not even funny. Why couldn't they let me do the drive through first?
I can't back out because you're going to get constant fucking yellow flags.
Overtake the safety car.
Don't overtake the safety car if anyone's basically doing it. Just say it. Be a glitch. Unless it all lets you all through. Like an AI first. Don't moment where everything in your life goes wrong. I blow up an F1, my controller battery's dying, my iPad dies, and my fucking laptop dies as well. It's fucking tragic, innit? Fuck me.
Aye, mate. Comes in threes.
Why is it coming forwards?
Always comes in threes.
It came in fours. Not allowed.
Shit, this gets
worse for you. It does. Next thing you know, my fucking daughter's gonna join ISIS or something. Fucking hell. Alright. We'll keep racking up the fucking points, shall we?
That's the best way to get a job, man.
Oh, fuck.
It's a good fucking point. Are we still broadcasting? Have you been talking
straight
this whole
time? Yeah, we are, yeah.
Fuck shit,
broadcasting the whole time. I'm not sure if you've all made your audio or something.
Sitting here fucking stoned like, oh yeah, it's on my nigga.
Some of the guns. Why do I have to fucking... Oh my god.
Whoa!
You were talking about Senna dying, I think that's just about it. Rosberg fucking just stopped in front of him on the track.
You see that?
Yeah, I'm watching it.
You fucking dick! Fuck!
He just parked the car and said it just went... Dick.
Fucking wank. No, I'm just going to have to deal with it. Fucking wank.
You just got to deal with that. Well, you're definitely dealing with that now, aren't you?
Fuck fuck it, I'm going to kill everyone.
Everyone's dead! Fuck!
Oh no!
Look at the cars!
Oh my god!
Look at the cars! What the fuck? They're all gonna get disqualified! Why?
Gosh, that just fucked me up, man!
Super sick, man!
Oh my god.
Oh.
It's just completely fucked me, man.
Swiss is now sick. Fucking hell.
No, tell me somebody shoot that, man. That's fucking disgraceful.
I've watched it on stream, Senna, it's on there.
Oh my god.
You parked five AI cars and you just see Swiss sitting patiently behind four ghosted cars. It's like, oh, my head's hurting now.
260.
Oh, dear. This is the most mental hurt I've ever been involved in.
Has the safety car been hit for like 5 laps?
It fucking has to, because every lap someone else blows up. Senna comment of the night, I'll just do without it, straight in the back of fucking Rosby. There goes your wing, mate.
Fuck shit.
He's put him in the wall!
Fuck
shit. He's not to let another one through!
Lost the wing, mate.
He's gone back past him, look! On to fourth! I'm done! I mean, he's had enough!
Fuck. safety car go through the pits?
Would it be funny if it come back out in front?
For a driver.
Would it be funny if it come back out in front of Swizz and Swizz had to sit behind him again?
I can't believe how that happened to me, man. That was so fucked up.
That was ridiculous. Anybody wants to make any clips out of this video, send them on. By all means do. This is just an example of how broke this game is.
Also, bud, you'll hear me, like, you hear me screaming, like...
Yeah!
That was crazy, man.
Best noise I've heard all night was Swizz's terrified thing with Shag. That was quite funny. Oh, this is fucking... Do you know what the saddest part is? We're not even halfway fucking through yet.
Fucking... I was brake checked by fucking Alonso. Then brake checked by fucking... Oh,
how someone else died?
It was... let me have a look here. I think it was an AI.
I'm getting yellows.
Disqualified. What?
Val.
Senna got Vettel disqualified because he parked behind him.
I aim to push.
So far, Hemp, Venom's Shag, Beer, me and Senna have all blown up. Voice
I
only
was
got
killed by the AI.
Voice has only got soft tyres left. So he's had to run a set of fucking yellows. Oh, dear.
So how many times are you going to go into the pits, man? You went into the pits every fucking what?
Senna, go on race director and click on Swizz's name.
Right.
Oh
look.
Dear, just look at them. Do you want me to read them out for the stream? Swizz, warning,
okay.
Penalty and two warnings, warning, right. Penalty and warning, penalty and warning, two penalties and two warnings.
And stop and go. Nah mate, you're fucked.
There's a lot of, there's a few little misdemeanors on there, mate, to be fair. I'd say we give this another go next week with Canada and fucking... Oh, we got Baku next week, fuck me, I'm in a McLaren.
Yes.
Yeah, man.
Yes. I'm going to beat the fucking AI, that's what I'm going to do.
Guys, why is Vettel driving round in 18th?
I don't know. Random gamer tags keep coming up in the middle of Swizz's screen.
What?
Random fucking gamer tags, like... Just every now and then, and it pops up with, like, a random gamer tag from the stream. I seen my name and then I seen fucking beer.
He's just got a drive through! What is this about, mate? Stop it! This game, please.
He's been in the pits for four laps in the row. I'm not even doing four fucking laps in
the
row.
The saddest part is, Senna, he's sort of only just about to be lapped. He's been in four times in a row.
Oh my god.
The only person who comes into the pits that leaves more smoke than when he enters.
Unlucky, man, honestly.
Red Bull just nearly wiped him out. Oh,
this
no,
is
he's
absolute.
What the fuck? How is he
gold?
Oh no, he's 11th again now. What? For those who want to see excellent racing, come to eSports Racing, where we all love Monaco. Fuck off.
On
the safety car.
I thought you said electric recovery system there. I was like, what? I can't wait for the next game. I honestly can't wait.
Do you know what, Senna? It's not more... What, me? Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh, no. Dernan.
He's just completely fucking...
He's just been
disqualified! Oh,
Swizz, but first, I must get the AI disqualified.
I think Divide is like the only one in here.
Yeah, day. Divide is the only one left.
Last man standing.
You win, mate. Like I said, do you think you're going to get more than a point? Because I think everyone else has pitted, aren't they?
Yes.
Does that mean we all have to sit for this?
I'm getting more than a point.
Laps?
Yep. I would have had a podium. Thanks, boss.
Do you know what? There's an old expression. Should've, would've, could've.
If only there wasn't a pause.
If you'd have fucking let me through, I'd have been gone from you. God.
If you wasn't being lapped, it wouldn't have been an issue.
I was already lapped. I was lapped. I was a good boy and stayed behind for a lap. I got bored.
Some side pods here.
Yeah, man, he just... What's happened?
Really bad risk to join, my friend.
Who just joined? Who's that? You can't see because of the Twitch feed.
He's on my friend's left.
Hopefully it doesn't fucking interrupt the table, right?
No, he's gone, he's left.
Alright. Yeah, this is a really, really eventful race to join.
I was killed by absolute thuggery. Right. By fucking...
Are we doing these car races every Saturday?
Yeah, mate, two races every Saturday.
That's right.
We almost ended up doing three, didn't we? But we would have finished at like 3 o'clock in the morning, so we all backed out in the end.
So what, we're doing Canada and Austria? Oh, no, it's Baku.
Yeah, Canada and Baku.
So where's this currently beating the missus?
Yeah, I've just seen him fucking kicking someone's head in. What's happening there? Oh, come on.
GTA.
Oh, I'm
going to bed.
Yeah, bed.
Me.
Say me. Up. You? No. Me?
Oh no! Where's it gonna take him?
Hey, he's got a banana.
Can't believe I was in fucking third place. Only to get destroyed.
No, don't go down, please. Right, if I back out, he's going to be... I don't know, because I know we're on live stream and that, but this is, pardon me for saying, pointless.
You can all leave, it'll still count.
No, it won't, I don't think.
Have to sit down. No, because someone needs to save.
Octopus.
Checking girls, mate.
Come to your fucking house. I'll come to your fucking house and take a shit in your cap, you fucking prick.
Oh, she's in your
I'll take a
mouth.
Shit in your Bible.
For God's sake. just want to say, guys, this has been positively glad. This is my great last video, you know what I mean? For the content of this shit's getting me fucking banned. Oh well, let's go out with a blaze of glory.
Oh, sick bar!
I can see everyone say fuck Jerusalem, but that might piss too many people off. You alright, mate? Yeah, man, I've had a... Well, on my YouTube, mate, I've had Brazilians...
Oh, my God!
Whoa! Fuck you right, he has! He lost both wheels! Oh, he has a point! Guys, Kimi Raikkonen, Lewis Hamilton and Bottas, 14 and 15 laps down, respectively. Wow.
Oh, my God.
No, it's giving him nothing. Look, 0-0.
Greg.
I know.
I was catching it. How the hell did Bottas get a 1-13?
It didn't let you complete your lap, mate. You went, I'm going to get the AI disqualified. That there has been Monaco. This has been Paz. These have been the eSports lads. Thank you very much. Good night. Thank fuck. Thank See you later. Man.
Rum ding ding.
Goodbye.
Oh fuck me, that fuck, that is over. Oh dear. Oh God help me. God, I mean, life, this has been tragic. Once again, guys, this is Paz. Take care, all the best, much love, and see you.